I was in LA working out in Glendale, and I saw Luke Walton there. And this was before I signed an NBA, and I asked him, like, "Yo, Luke, I'm a fringe NBA guy. I'm playing in Europe right now, but like, I'm trying to get my foot in the door. What do I need to do?" He said, "Listen, I don't know your game too much, but whatever you do, just make sure you're the best at it and make sure you do it every time." And that was simple. He was giving some examples of the guys that was playing. He said, "This guy, like, he wants to show that he's tween, 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 but NBA teams ain't looking for that. He's 6'10" and he wants to shoot pull-up jump shots. Like, yes, you can do that, but on your team, there's probably going to be someone else that does that better than you, and he has the license for it. So don't be too humble to just rebound and set screens. And I never had no problems doing that because I know I can do that at a high level. I know I can do more, but in my sleep, I should be able to rebound with the best of them." So it was amazing hearing that from him because it reinforced.